Hey guys, it's Noki. Welcome back to my channel. Today you can see my face is barely with any makeup on. I'm going to do a makeup tutorial inspired by the look we did during London Fashion Week. So if you're interested, stay tuned. So London Fashion Week of Men's just finished a few days ago and I was in the backstage makeup team for a designer at Crotchley. I don't know if you guys know how it works for backstage, but basically there will be a key makeup artist who designed the look, did the makeup test with the client, make sure the client's happy with the looks and suitable for the collection. So on the show day, the key makeup artist will demonstrate the look on one model and the makeup artist in the makeup team, we will recreate the looks on models. No matter the models are Asian, Caucasian, African, all kind of skin color, we will do a little bit of color changes to make sure all the models look similar. So today the look I'm going to do, the eye makeup is kind of inspired by the look we did. It's not entirely recreated from the look because I'm wearing a jumper. It will look a little bit silly if I just recreate the whole look. So I really do like the eye makeup we did that day. The look was designed by Michelle, the key artist. She's such a nice person to work with. So I'm going to do similar eye makeup. And for the rest, I'll just go with the flow, see what I feel like. So shall we start?
We start with the eye makeup. I use Stila Suede Shade Eyeshadow Buster Mauve. Apply on the eyelid, then use the brush mykitco, my smoothing shadow brush, to blend out. This liquid eyeshadow is really easy to blend when it's not dried yet. Slightly more on the front part, higher as well, almost connects to the eyebrow. Can also use fingertip to blend, then apply on the bottom. Then use Stila Glitter and Glow Liquid Eyeshadow. The shade is Fairy Tale. It's a bronzy glittery color. Apply it with the brush mykitco, my damned blender brush. Just tap it in the middle, then apply on the bottom in the middle part. After finish the eyeshadow, let's start doing the foundation part. Mix SUQQU Nude Wear Liquid EX110 and Omorovicza Complexion Perfector Shade Medium to apply on my whole face with a Taiwanese brand foundation brush. After foundation, let's start doing the blusher. Use Glossier Cloud Paint Shade Storm. It's kind of freaky color. Use fingertip to apply on, then blend it out. Tap it on bit by bit. You can also use a brush, but I just feel like using finger. Apply it high on cheekbone, almost on the area we normally put on highlight. When you blend out, try to connect to the eyeshadow a little bit. Make sure you blend it well. Use Navoli Hill Concealer Palette, darkest color, to deal with my dark circle. Then use the lightest color on top of it. You can either use a concealer brush or fingertip. Also use around my nose to cover the redness. In the middle of my nose, I use the lightest color to do the highlight. Then use Glossier Brow Flick Shade Brown. Start with the beginning of the eyebrow. Just go with the flow. Try to create a slightly spiky effect. Also focus a little bit at the end of the eyebrow to make the shape more vivid. Then use Glossier Boy Brow, the shade brown, to brush up the eyebrow, make it more spiky. Then use K Palette One Day Tattoo Real Lasting Eyeliner to do a thin liner, slightly winged at the end. Also put some waterline. With the lip color, I'm using McGrath mattetrance shade Flash 3. It's a freaky color, so I think it will work really well with the whole look. Apply it on first, then use my finger to perfect the edge. I like to use my finger because when you use a brush, sometimes you can make the shape quite harsh. But with the finger, it can make your lips more volume, but also on the natural side.
Done. I kind of changed a little bit on the eye look because I am not a model, so I don't have the perfect feature to put out such a strong look. I changed a little bit, I put on a little bit of eyeliner and I changed the eyebrows because the eyebrow for the show, it was kind of edgy. But I have to say it's quite fun to do this look because it's kind of different from what I normally did. I normally don't like to use a lot of glitter because glitters, it's either really easy to fall out or really difficult to remove. Sometimes after 1 week, you can still see glitter on your face. But this glitter eyeshadow of Stila Cosmetics is just really beautiful. When I try it on the shows, I was like, oh my god, this is so pretty. The blusher is different. Normally, I wouldn't put on my cheekbone, but today I try it on. I'm like, it's not that bad. Maybe I can try it more often. So that's it. Let me know if you like this London Fashion Week inspired makeup look. If you have any questions about this look or any product I use for today or anything about backstage, leave a comment below and let me know. Don't forget to subscribe me if you want to see more of a tutorial or more product review. I'm going back to Taiwan for some teaching and Lunar New Year's coming soon. I'm really excited. So see you next time. Bye bye.